Hey everybody, it's Staccato. Welcome back to another Modern Hip Hop Reaction. I'm mostly a 90s hip hop fan. I've been trying to hear the more modern stuff and taking y'all's recommendations. So if you like this one, consider leaving a like. It really helps the channel reach more hip hop fans. And subscribe if you want more. Okay, today we're doing some more Kanye West, that's right. I've been wanting to hear more tracks off his new album, and a lot of y'all have been recommending this one here. It's called Off the Grid. Too many of y'all have recommended it for me to name, but thanks to everyone who recommended this one. It was a lot of y'all, so I'm excited to hear it. All right, let's get right into it. I got the lyrics here, so don't worry about that. Oh, and I see that this one is also featuring Playboi Carti as well, who I've heard a few times on this channel. Go check out those reactions if you're interested. But yeah, I like him a lot so far, and I'm excited to hear this one here. Now, Vivio Foreign, I don't think I've ever heard of him. All right, what do we got? Spoken like a rich man, right? He wants to go live off the grid, and he doesn't have to worry about anyone bothering him. That sounds awesome, but you gotta have a lot of money for that. I like that rhyme there. Yeah. All right, is this Carti here? I haven't heard a whole lot of stuff, and so I don't know that I would recognize him right away, but I think this is him. I don't know. Let me know, guys. Alright, this is the hook, I guess. Yeah, I gotta admit, guys, I'm not that into this right now. It's a very standard modern hip-hop. I'm not really hearing anything too interesting. I mean, it has high energy, I guess. So I'll give it that. But, yeah, alright, I guess I'll just keep listening. Now, I do like the bass line in the background there. I think that's the most interesting part so far. But yeah, I'm not really feeling this yet. Now, I think that this verse here is Vivio. Is that right? Yeah, I haven't heard him, but let's start that one over. Yeah, that bass line's fire, though. I like how loud it is. Car sounds. You know I like doing it with Bob. Alright, let's rewind a little bit. I'm at home church, she pray for me, she my god sister. Yeah, I'm only trusting the people I keep close. Telling they so for a week post. Remember when I was broke wearing cheap coats? That's true, man. I'm feeling marvelous. Let the monster bliss. They call me a pack of my vibe. I tell them no, I'm a god producer. Team is good in the god shoot. I put them on you when you hard to move. Tattoo on my face, the mark of true. Gotta watch what you say when you mark it. I already predicted this. Yeah, I think that the reason I'm not that into this is that the actual rapping just isn't very interesting. There's not really any flows here I'm following. It's, I don't know, they're just screaming everything out, right? All right, let's keep listening, though. Man, that's a long song. It feels a lot longer than it is, too. Cool. Like how you not feel. Oh, is this edited? I don't like censored versions of music, man. I'm sorry about that, but we'll keep going. I guess, man. Yeah, again, that verse, I don't know, man. He's just talking about a lot of standard hip-hop topics, talking about the industry, and I'm just not really interested in hearing that. I wish they would talk about almost anything else in a rap song, you know, but still not over yet, so we'll keep going. See, I like this part because I'm just hearing the bass line, right? And that part's awesome. Yeah, that is a benefit of wearing the mask, right? And not that I wear masks, but when you have one on, I guess no one can tell what you're really looking like, you know? So that's kind of cool. Has this been Kanye rapping the whole time? I think that this is him here, but man, I feel like I don't even recognize him anymore. He sounds a lot different than he used to. I feel like I'm not hearing his unique vocal tones as much in this one. I don't know, maybe I'm just out of my mind, guys. I'm sorry they too delicate. I gotta stay with God where the blessings is. I ain't delivering heavenly messages just for the hell of it. Don't try to test me. I keep it clean, but it can get messy. I talk to God every day. That's my bestie. They playing soccer in my backyard. I think I see Messi, and his money could never neglect me. I pray that my family will never resent me. She fell in love with me. Yeah, I just feel like a lot of these lyrics are just nonsense. I don't know, maybe there's a deeper message here I'm not understanding. That happens a lot, so I wouldn't be surprised. But yeah, I'm just not connecting to this one, y'all. And I almost feel bad because a lot of y'all were recommending it. But something about this, it just isn't really my style. I don't know why. I get in my backyard, I think I see Messi, and his money could never neglect me. I pray that my family will never resent me. She fell in love with me soon as she met me. We both got a bad, my bag is more heavy. We had to stop counting, it's getting too petty. You not ever step it, you can't overstep me. You sit back and listen and watch like, me. You wait till I'm calling and pull. There's not a lot of rhymes happening here. I mean, obviously they're rhyming. There just isn't enough, I guess. And when I hear this verse, I'm not like, oh wow, that was hot. Like that was fantastic. I'm just like, yeah, this is all right. This is all right. Yeah, it's like, I don't know how to describe this. It's like he's hurrying over all of the words instead of having an interesting flow. Now, I know that that's kind of the style these days. It's definitely not like the 90s stuff where you would take your time and the beat was the appeal of the song. Now, this one I feel like is just a whole bunch of words just hitting me in the face and I'm not really into any of it.
We off the grid, grid, grid. This for my kid, kid, kid. For when my kid, kid, kids had kids. Everything we did for the crib.
Yeah, and that hook is just kind of stupid. I don't know, maybe I'm just not in the mood for this right now, but this song, man, it's not doing anything for me.
Pray for what folks them did. Only thing we pray, God forgive, give, give. Man, God forbid, bid, bid. He hit one of the kid, kid, kids. Took off a slid, slid, slid. Look what they did. Pray for the crib, crib, crib. Some say, Adam couldn't ever be black, cause a black man never shares rear.
Okay, that's kind of funny. That's kind of funny. That ending was the best part of the whole song, other than that bass line, I'd say. Other than that, though, guys, this one I wasn't into at all. I don't know if it's all the features on it. Maybe. I don't usually tend to like hip-hop that has a lot of features. I just want to hear the artist and what they can make. So maybe that's why I wasn't that into this one here, but I can't really comment too much else on this. I feel like it was a disposable hip-hop song. That's the best I can do. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I know I didn't like this one that much, but I gotta be honest here. So if you like this reaction anyway, leave a like and subscribe if you want more. I'll do more Kanye, and I like a lot of his other stuff. So hopefully the rest of this album is really good. All right, see y'all.